Pakistan seeks arbitration for the Indus Water Treaty. A bill for feed-in tariffs to small hydro is signed in California. A pilot project in Germany powers up. And visit hydroworld.com's video page. Welcome to this week's edition of the Worldwide Hydro Headlines. I'm Gregory B. Poindexter, Associate Editor for Hydro Review and HRW Hydro Review Worldwide. On September 28th, a delegation of Pakistan government officials traveled to the World Bank Court of Arbitration in Washington, D.C. to present its concerns over the Indus Water Treaty. At issue is India's ability to revoke the 56-year-old treaty should India complete the 330-megawatt Kishanganga hydropower project. According to interpretation of the 1960 Indus Water Treaty between India and Pakistan, the country that first completes a hydroelectric project in the disputed region of Jammu and Kashmir will have priority rights over river waters. In Pakistan, those waters are the Neelam River, and in India, the Kishanganga River. Construction of Pakistan's 969-megawatt Neelam-Jhelum hydropower plant is about 80% complete. It is downstream of India's Kishanganga project, which in August began initial filling below the dead storage level. A bill signed in the final days of September by Democratic California Governor Jerry Brown will expand the state's existing feed-in tariff law to increase the eligibility of more small hydropower projects. Assembly Bill number 1979 will allow conduit hydroelectric plants of up to 4 megawatts to participate in the state's renewable feed-in tariff program. This assumes that any time the facility delivers no more than 3 megawatts to the grid. The bill also stipulates that eligible plants must have been in service by January 1st of 1990 and that they comply with other interconnection and payment requirements. NatureSpiker is working on a pilot project combining wind turbines and pumped storage hydro on the Coker River in Geldorf, Germany. The company is calling this arrangement NatureStromspiker, a natural energy storage plant combining a wind farm with a pumped storage hydroelectric power plant. The 16-megawatt pumped storage plant will be built on the Coker River, and the 4 wind turbines will be installed to the east in the upland area of the Limpurger Berg. According to NatureSpiker, the wind turbines have a rotor diameter of 132 meters, making them among the largest in their class. If you're like millions of people who get their news and information online, you likely view video online too, like you are now. Well, in addition to viewing our weekly newscast, take a moment to check some of the other offerings we have in our video gallery on hydroworld.com. The videos are categorized in several carousels, some of which include Hydrovision International, our weekly newscast, and my favorite, Hydroworld Feature Videos. Once you complete this newscast, check out some of the other additional video content. That's it for this week's edition of the Worldwide Hydro Headlines, brought to you by Hydro Consulting and Maintenance Services. Make sure you check us out on Twitter, LinkedIn, and Facebook. And remember, we deliver hydro information at high capacity.